my one half scale IHC Tom Thumb, a product out of Kansas back in the 1990s, and I've recently picked up a brass name tag. The original Tom Thumb did not have any name tag, but this one's kind of neat to have, and it does indicate the Midwest Model Engineering. That was out of Lehigh, Kansas. So, just a nice little touch. I mounted it only on the battery and coil box. So, I hope you enjoy seeing that.